Well, I was asked, I always talked about mixed martial arts, MMA, as, if two guys want to get in the ring and beat the shit out of each other, fuck, I don't have a problem with it. I don't watch it. I did watch it in the very beginning when it was basically an open competition, and then the Zuffas got it, turned into a fucking business. Fighters started getting, fucked around with pay. And I mean, the whole goddamn fight scene, like it's always been my whole life, okay? I watched tw 20 of Ali's fights. Foreman, you know what I mean? I mean, I watched Sugar Ray fight in the Olympics. I was in the hospital with pleurisy, bronchitis, and pneumonia at the time. So I've been a boxing fan my whole life. And before that, I watched the Mexican boxing. We would get that late at night on broadcast TV, would be the Mexican fights. Really, really fucking awesome. MMA, basically, you still have a glove on. You're still wearing a glove. More of a wrap, but you're still wearing a glove. And takedown and rest, the ground game is just as important. But this bare knuckle thing, that's circuses. This is what brought Rome down, okay? Bread and circuses. A blood sport that, in my opinion, doesn't prove anything, that one fucking lucky shot and you're cut open. And I can't see it. I got no, I don't see it as any sort of legitimate sport. I simply see it as spectacle. So when it comes to MMA, hey, people want to get in there and go to it. It's a tradition throughout man's history as the manly art of striking one's opponent without being struck. And I don't have a problem with that. But the bare knuckle stuff, you're going back with Sullivan and those guys where they used to go like 90 rounds. Can you imagine going 90 fucking rounds barefisted? Holy fuck. So, yeah, no, yeah, I'm not, yeah, not impressed whatsoever. It's purely a sport of spectacle. And the athleticism, no. Like I said, one shot, you're cut open, and that's it. I especially with the women, is spectacle. Now, if they want to do it, that's up to them. And I wouldn't try to outlaw it or say you can't do it, but I'm not going to watch it because I just don't see it as a legitimate sport. I see it more as spectacle. Now, I'm sure they see it as sport, but as far as athleticism, yeah, they're probably in great shape. But I've watched women do bare knuckle, and within the second round, they're both exhausted, just throwing haymakers and shit, because it's just too damaging, too dangerous. It's too dangerous. This is why we have referees in the ring, so that it doesn't turn into spectacle. Japanese, full contact martial arts, a head stomp was legal. You could literally go over and foot stomp on the guy's head when he was down. That, it came this close to ruining their sport. This close. In mixed martial arts, I believe the umpire and the judges are where all the work needs to go and the management. Okay. When you're talking about giving fighters 20% of the purse that's brought in, I think that's bullshit. You see, Jake Paul and these guys, they understand how to make money in this sport. And I'm not against that either. If they, because that's entertainment. This is entertainment. It's not spectacle. It's entertainment. When you want to see Jake Paul or whoever it is that's going to fight Mike Tyson, yeah, I'd like to see that fight. I would. But Mike's just not what he was. And we'll see if it turns out to be a fight or just spectacle. You know what I mean? But see, that's entertainment. This bare knuckle stuff is, for me, is not something I'd ever be interested in.